My name is Elena Bennett. I'm a professor at McGill University in the departments of Natural Resource Sciences and in the McGill School of Environment. And my research is all about using ecosystem services to help Canadians manage their landscapes more sustainably. Canada is a country that's very rich in both natural resources and human resources. So it's really important for both current generations and future generations that we learn how to manage those resources both equitably and sustainably. One of the things that I love about what I do is that it involves being able to talk to Canadians from all sectors, all ages, about what's important to them about their natural resources and how I can help them manage those more sustainably. I was really inspired by my PhD supervisor, Steve Carpenter, who is just a phenomenal listener, and his ability to synthesize what people are saying after listening carefully to what they care about just continues to be an inspiration for me.